And we're back, everybody. And as promised, as I said, we had a lot of guests on set right now. And what's going on here? We're seeing some box carts. I'm really excited to speak about that because these students entered the Arima Days Box Cart Carnival Competition. And they are from the Arima Central Secondary School. With us this morning, it's Hope Bello, who is their teacher, Samara Guadin, who is a student, as well as Teda Marie Borneo, Cassidy Bello, Shonik Philip, and Jarell Clark. Good morning, everybody, and welcome.
Good morning.
Hi.
All right, so first off, what is the Arima Days Box Cart Carnival Competition?
Well, the Arima Day Box Cart Carnival Competition, it was something put on by the Gravity Association of Trinidad and Tobago, and it's the first time we actually entered the competition, and I'm glad to say that we did really well.
Yeah, especially as an all-girls team, yeah. I understand. The guys are here just as models this morning.
actually, they did. We had three teams enter. So mm-hmm. we had an all-girl team that mm-hmm. entered the gravity cart class.
Right.
And then we have the traditional box cart that Jarell and another
So guys aren't just models. Sorry.
Yes, they aren't just models. And then Shonik and my nephew, who doesn't attend the school, but they're both in Form 1, mm-hmm. they built and raced in this one, and this was really fast.
Yeah.
This
well,
was,
yeah, the aerodynamics really and all of that already.
You know, we're really, really proud of this team. Mm-hmm. We're proud of the entire team, but Shonik really did super on Sunday.
Good so job. You said a gravity cart and then a box cart. What was a gravity cart? Because I grew up building box carts and stuff, but I don't know what a gravity cart is.
All of them are gravity racers.
Okay. Right.
They all operate on the
principle of gravity.
Yes. Right. So they're coming down a ramp. Gravity is driving these things.
Right.
And anybody right? Anybody have some grazes and white
Jarell
master shoes?
Jarell
Jarell
has a badge of honor there to show for his efforts. So three classes, however, of the gravity racers. This is the traditional.
Mm-hmm. Right.
This is a luge. And I guess Shona can tell us a little bit more about the luge later on. And then there is the box car.
Right.
that the girls would have built. It's kind of big. We didn't want to bring it this morning.
Well, but, we could have all gone in like, you know, the big bus together. And
yeah.
we have no ramp here though, unfortunately.
Yeah, no ramp. So a little stable. Also but, the insurance.
But I want to speak to the contestants a little bit. Yeah. So closest to me is?
Teda.
You are Teda Marie. All right, so Teda. What was the experience like for you?
It was honestly really fun because I not only got to actually like do practical work, stuff that we don't usually get to do, but I also got to put the theory physics that I learned in school into practice, and that was actually really fun seeing it actually come to life.
And let me go down the line here. Can you remind me your name, please?
Samara Guidin.
Samara. So what was your experience like? What was the training like for this?
I find it was easy because like, I like to do these kind of things with racing. I play these games usually. And from the first time we were deciding to do it, the first thing I wanted to do was ride them with the box cart,
right.
even though it was not built. And like, it was just amazing, especially on a 12-foot ramp.
A 12-foot ramp. So we're speaking about 12 feet high?
Yes.
So that from 12 feet high and then went down the gradient. So y'all had some physics to do there and to work out the gradient. I can't remember the formula. I did physics in school and stuff. I did.
Wow, that's pretty intimidating though, to be going down that 12-foot ramp though.
Actually, it was pretty easy to go down the ramp. They made us start from a small height and gradually go up to the
so
top.
Okay, so it was all at once.
Yeah, right. But I could have gone all the way from the top the first time.
I think somebody used to ride box cart at home
right?
first.
Before.
No, I just not afraid of heights as most people are.
That's true. That's a very key component that you may not think of. Meanwhile, the feathers are ready, so looking like they're ready to race immediately. Today was not the day to wear a dress.
Good
I would
time.
So have tried. Sorry, guys. But this is the first of its kind in terms of the competition, or the first entry for you guys.
It's the first entry.
We're going to see more every
us.
Year moving forward. Bigger teams, bigger mobiles. What's going to happen
Maybe
next?
More guilty.
Hey, more guilty.
Well, hey, our girl team power, is called, right?
Yes.
Team Inspire. Uh-huh. Each of our cards had a different thing, name that had Inspire or inspiration in the name.
Right.
And it's because we really were inspired to enter and follow through with continuing because when Nikki and Andre from Gravity Racing Association of Trinidad and Tobago came to school, we all were really excited I think on that very day, the girls' team came together. Yeah. I mean, like, we're doing this.
Like we're doing.
And then the guys like, the girls can't do this alone. We have to do this. You know, I'm happy to have a Form 1 team because it means that they can now go every year until, yes. So I wanted to definitely share that with you all, that we were inspired, and we hope to inspire others as well to continue.
I'm inspired.
I'm inspired.
In my day, we didn't have this sort of practicality, as you see, the application of the actual physics class into
in school. Yeah, so into something, you know, because I grew up riding boxcars, you know, growing up in the countryside. We had this hill that led, I don't know, we didn't even care about danger and we had no fear back in the days when you're young, you know, you don't worry about these things. And the hill used to go straight down to a main road. And we'd be riding in boxcar down, and like at the bottom of the hill, you had to make a sharp left or right turn.
Or you wouldn't make
so
it.
Like, yeah, or you could risk, you know. I had some close calls.
No, remind me of the guys.
So don't do that.
Remind you of the guys.
Because you think he's in Form 1?
Shonik Philip is in Form 1, and he's our luge rider. Okay. And then we have Jarrell Clark, who's in Form 4. He was part of the Inspiring Alphas.
Inspiring Alphas.
The big boys, yeah. They're inspiring the big guys. I just wanted to mention, however, that this is really a whole school effort. We did get support from the principal and teachers, and I know they're home looking eagerly at us, you know, hey, everybody. Ms. Subani, the other physics teacher, another girl power, she's here with us as well this morning, and she was very, very instrumental in helping us make sure we gather all our thoughts with our planning and whatnot. She worked really, really hard with the boys in the classic category because it was difficult getting some of the materials.
But
it's, again, old school effort, community effort as well, because we could not have built these racers without the help of the community. And we want to specially shout out Uncle Kenny from KG Construction and his sons, Kerwin and Karen. They worked really hard at helping us build these, and we want to say a really special thank you to the Wilson family as well. They were really, really helpful in helping us come in, design, you know, settling the girls, settling the boys to work at getting these things done. So we want to just say
thank you going out to everybody who supported the team
real
effort.
And
as we, yeah, exactly, you know, and as we can see that the team came out on top, so, you know, Big congratulations going out to the team, Girl Power, yeah.
I mean, fellas, y'all are great, but yay, girl! You guys, we'll be talking about this a little bit more afterwards.
And you know what, I think I'm being inspired now for
there
DIY.
There we go,
you know,
there
because
we go.
I have a DIY segment on the show on Thursdays, and I think a box cart might be something that might be on the list of things to build now.
Very nice.
I may have to ask the help of my little physicists here. To help me design and engineer one of these carts, one of these racers.
Wonderful.
All right, well, I want to thank everybody. You game?
We game.
All right, deal. All right, well, I want to thank everybody, definitely. I want to thank everybody for coming out this morning and sharing, and I want to say a big congratulations to all of you again. A special good morning to everybody at the Arima Central Secondary School, of course. And with us this morning was Hope Bello, the teacher, Samara Guayadine. Am I pronouncing that?
Guayadine.
Tata Marie Borneo, Cassidy Bello, Shonik Phillip, and Jarrell Clark. Special good morning to all of you. Thank you for joining us. And So for now, we're going to take a short break as we clear off all these boxcars and everything from the set. We'll be right back after this.